Like I say, it's pretty tough to nitpick, except for the fact that Bampton just wasn't.